George, did you finish your history assignment yet?